ECS P45T-A2R motherboard. Got one SATA data cable, IO shield plate, very minimalistic, and one IDE cable, hard drive IDE cable. Board, very minimalistic IO size. And I've got a quick install guide, which folds right out, of course. Driver's CD, of course I'll download the latest ones, if there are any, from the website, and the manual, well, user's guide. That's clever. We've already got the anti-static mat in there. It's my kind of people. It's a very basic board.